The description of Rudraganya can never have tears of pain from your eyes. Understand? If you have tears of pain, you have lost chastity of Rudraganya. It means the kind of the grounding you need to have and the completion you need to feel within you as Rudraganya. That Kritika women who took care of Subramanya, six women who took care of Subramanya, this Skanda Shashti time, they were the Rudraganyas of Paramashiva. Amazing beings. The kind of the feeling grounded you need to have, never to have tears in your eyes, can happen only by Tantra. When you are grounded, complete with all the emotions of body shaming, good, bad, right, wrong, everything need to be cleansed. All the toxic ideas inserted into your system, shame, guilt about your body and how you look and how you feel and the ideas of sex, gender, everything. All the false ideas society has inserted into you need to be removed. You need to be detoxified from all that stupid ideas. That's only way. That's only way you will get grounded and become a real Rudraganya. Every man should become a Rudra and every woman should become Rudraganya. That is Tantra. Every man should become Paramashiva. Every woman should become Parashakti. That is Tantra. Paramashivoham will give you precise understandings about Tantra. Deep understandings about Tantra constantly. You demanding yourself and behaving even with yourself as Paramashiva and manifesting the qualities and state, space, powers and being of Paramashiva continuously in your actions, in your life, in your thinking, in your emotions, everything. That is Tantra. That's all is Tantra. Understand? Life in all its possibility manifesting is Tantra. The Paramashiva in you and Parashakti in you becoming one, the communion, and experiencing oneness is Tantra.